bees in the house. Watch your mouth. Hey peeps, what's up? Hope everybody's doing good today. I'm having some lunch with you guys. I got me, well, it's a late lunch. I got some Chipotle. If it's your first time seeing me, I'm gonna ask that you subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way you'll be going to every video that I upload. And for everybody that's been rolling with me, hey peeps. I hope this is still hot. It's a burrito bowl. I never had one before. I never had Chipotle. Alright, so I'm gonna say my prayer. Give grace, give thanks, so I can get to eating. Father God, I wanna thank you for all my blessings. Thank you for the food that I'm about to receive in the hands of the Spirit. Please let it be a benefit and not a hindrance to my body. Please bless all my friends and family on and off YouTube. And please bless those less fortunate. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Brown rice, pinto beans, chicken, guac. I don't know what that, oh, I guess that's sour cream. I thought I accidentally put that on the side. You know, onions, sofrito, all that. So, my first time ever having Chipotle. Pull up a chair and have something to eat with me, please. I got queso but no chips. That's okay. I guess I really don't need no chips. I don't got her chips, but I ain't getting no chips. Let's try to put some of this cheese on here and see how that tastes. Yeah, the taste of the cheese. Job bite. I'm sharing it with you guys. Yeah, that's good. That cheese got a little bit of a kick to it, but it's not too bad. Everybody's enjoying their week so far. So now it's frozen. So a lot of you guys said in my last video that you'd like to see me eat in and do more stuff with my mom, and I will be doing that. She said she don't mind doing videos. So, we'll be seeing more of that. I might do a video with her tomorrow, but I don't know when it'll go up. Walking up. want to see me do something, just let me know. Leave comments down below and let me know. If you want to see me cook something specific with my mom or me by myself or eat something, let me know. I'm here for you guys. In the world outside. It was thunder and lightning. I was doing way too much, but I'm glad I didn't have to go out today. Always. This is really enough for two people. This ball, that's enough for two people. Two people put an egg on me, this is not cool. That's if they would gain my chips. Somebody out here with some chips, I'd be like, man, get out of my own chips. Red Lobster, but I want to order from someplace like a Crab Shack, you know, like a Crab Shack or something. But yeah, guys, I'm full. I put a dent in it. Thank you for joining me for lunch. I appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. Always in the description box below. Check out my Amazon store. I haven't been putting in all the things in my videos, but I'm going to start. It will be in this video. Check out my Amazon store. Start your YouTube channel, or you already have your YouTube channel. You need some stuff for your channel. You'll get a little discount. I'll get a little bit of money from it. So, yeah. Any questions, leave them down below. I will do my best to answer you. Until next time, guys. Enjoy your evening. We're almost to the weekend. So, peace and blessings, guys. Love you guys. Later.